In a retaliatory move, Iran has responded to joint condemnation from the UK, France and Germany, who criticized its recent missile advancements, particularly the unveiling of the Fatah-2 ballistic missile. Tehran asserts that the Fatah-2 is hypersonic, and tensions escalate as diplomatic exchanges take a confrontational turn. In a joint statement, the E3 countries expressed concern and said, Iran continues to develop its missile program despite repeated international calls to halt it, and after years of disregarding UN restrictions. Unveiled at the Ashura Aerospace Science and Technology University in Tehran on November 19, the Fatah-2 takes center stage. This ballistic missile is not only armed with an advanced warhead but also features a hypersonic glide vehicle HGV, marking a significant stride in Iran's technological prowess. Translated as conquer in Farsi, the Fatah-2 represents an advanced evolution of Iran's domestically produced hypersonic ballistic missile, sharing its name with its predecessor. Fueled by a liquid rocket propellant, the hypersonic precision-guided two-stage missile boasts an impressive 1,500-kilometer range and achieves a velocity of Mach 15, equivalent to 15 times the speed of sound, reaching 18,522 kilometers per hour, according to reports. A statement read, the E3 remains committed to taking every diplomatic step to prevent Iran from developing nuclear weapons and to holding Iran to account for its de-establishing activity around the regional and internationally. In response, Iran's foreign ministry spokesperson Nasir Kanani dismissed the E3 statement as misleading, politically motivated, and lacking legal grounding. He said that Iran is committed to peaceful and defensive measures, urging the international community to recognize it. Kanani clarified that, according to the 2015 nuclear deal timetable, all missile restrictions on Iran should have been lifted by the United Nations by October 17, 2023.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.